Today we will continue with English grammar, chapter number 7. The title is adjectives. What exactly is an adjective? An adjective is a verb that describes a noun. Example, my mother is very beautiful. There are 7 kinds of adjectives and they are as follows. Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, demonstrative adjective, distributive adjective, interrogative adjective, and lastly we have possessive adjectives. Adjectives of quality answer the question what comes. Example, Mumbai is a big city. Adjective of quantity answers the question how much. Example, I have spent all my money. Adjective of number answers the question how many. These mangoes are sour. Demonstrative adjectives answer the question which. Example, neither team won the match. Interrogative adjectives answer questions. Example, which book do you like? Possessive adjectives always comes before the noun and they answer the question whose. Example, we love our parents. The color of our frock is red. Thank you. Along with this, we have exercises at the end of the lessons, which you can do based on the lesson that has been just explained.